Okay, it's been a while. I'm gonna now try and sequence these two over here, all playing at once on FL Studio with no plugins, just a few reverbs and things. So I'm gonna turn on track by track. Here we go. So add a snare. Do for now, bit of an idea of turning tracks on and off.